Opening statements are going on right now in the trial of a former Orlando cop accused of killing his son. Good Tuesday afternoon. I'm Jason Guy.
And I'm Meredith McDonough. Timothy Davis Sr. is accused of shooting and killing his son at their Apopka home back in 2011. And it was all caught on camera. WESH 2's Gail Pascoe Brown is live outside of the Orange County Courthouse. So, Gail, what's happening right now?
Well, right now they've just taken a break. They'll be back at 1 o'clock with more testimony. The first person to take the stand today was Georgina Edmond. Now, she's the girlfriend of Timothy Davis Jr., as you know, who was killed on October 1st, 2011. That was what the whole argument was about, her coming to get their child, and he did not want that to happen. The father and son, of course, got into an argument. Then after that, there was an exchange of gunfire between the father and his, not exchange of gunfire, but the father shot his son twice, once in the side, once in the chest. And then, of course, after her testimony, neighbors got up there on the stand to tell jurors about the gunshots. Neighbors testified they heard gunshots or something like a gunshot. Robert Endicott thought it was wood falling to the ground.
Anything else?
Now, I was in the house. My wife had said, Jim, you might want to go outside and check on that. It sounded like gunshots.
In opening statements, the state said jurors should find Davis guilty of second-degree murder.
The evidence will prove the defendant shot and killed his son. He did it because he lost his cool, he lost his temper. He was upset at his son who...
But the defense said Tim Jr. was the aggressor and his father was just defending himself from being beaten.
And then all of a sudden, bam! Before Mr. Davis could fall, he is then grabbed by his knees, picked up and plow driven into the floor. His head hits the side of the toilet holder. There's blood splatter on the wall, and Timmy commences to beat him.
Now, of course, the state has already told jurors they're going to see that surveillance video that was taken at the Davis's home where he actually goes to his car, gets his gun, and then shoots Tim Davis Jr. That was video, of course, that the defense wanted out, but it will be shown after some expert witnesses testify. Of course, everything begins again at 1 o'clock, and you can hear it here first on WESH 2 News and WESH.com. I'm Gail Pascoe Brown, live outside the Orange County Courthouse for WESH 2 News.